Please, just kill me. Can't you see? It's what I want. I can't live like this.
My hammer will not surrender. It fights until I'm to die. Now time has come to regain its
power. I'm the bad guy.
Duh. Duh. Duh.
For the king!
You said she's scared of me? I mean, I don't see what she sees.
Quite fast! Stay to Austin!
And lo, Sarcophax was finally defeated. But in the epic final struggle with the Dark Sorcerer, the valiant hero Angus McFife realized he had been impaled by the Knife of Evil. As he watched the lifeless corpse of Sarcophax dissolve into liquid dust, Angus knew that soon he himself would be corrupted by the dark power of that cursed blade. And so he resolved that he must make the final sacrifice for the glory of Dundee. He would end his own life by descending into the raging volcanic fire.